Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another RMI5 tutorial. I'm going to show you guys how we can isolate a few areas so that it's only going to affect a few spots that we pick. This is a pretty useful technique that can be used to basically only affect the areas that are red and everything else is not really being simulated. And you can see the potential in this, like you can control whatever areas you want to inflate by just the color red.